Here's Andrew Donovan at the Your Stories Answer Desk.
Noah wants to know about the new Chick-fil-A coming to Clay, if the old Uno will be torn down for it, and if there will be enough room for a drive-thru with Smokey Bones parking right next to it. The town's planning commissioner tells me yes, the old Uno, which closed a year ago this month, will come down in order to make room for Chick-fil-A's drive-thru. Just last week, the town set a date for a public hearing. Next Monday evening, November 18th at 7:30, it will be focused on that project specifically. The earliest construction could begin is next spring. Thanks to Noah for his question. It's easy to get in touch with the Your Stories team. Call, email, post to social media. All the information right there on your screen.